All right, then I think we get a good night's sleep and get out of this place. Don't get me wrong, Veronica. You know, you're a great companion and everything, but your family are annoying as hell.
Yippee-yay.
And we're back. Right, we are here in the Brotherhood of Steel bunker in the Hidden Valley. We came here because Veronica was worried about her family and wanted to convince them to change their ways. And they pretty much ignored her. So, I have agreed to help her find some technology that will change their mind. Now, we're heading off to find some terminal by Father Elijah. And we're going to find that somewhere close to Gibson Scrapyard and Helios 1. However, on the way we are going to swing by a little area where we might be finding some Brotherhood scouts. Basically, we've agreed with McNamara that we will try and find some scouts that have gone missing. We already found two of them previously, dead. And to be honest, I don't have hugely high hopes for the rest of them. But there you go. And the Brotherhood can't find them because basically they're a bunch of complete wimps. Sorry, Veronica, but it's true. So, we're going to head out here and go east. Yes, over in this direction. We came from that direction. And we are heading... yeah, over there. Right. We've checked that bunker. Yes. Now, this is Rad Scorpion country. So we should definitely keep our... okay. I think I've got Eddie set to... I've got them set to attack on will. Wait for my signal next time, guys. Okay. Now you can shoot them. Even armored bullets don't one-shot these guys. Okay. I gotta say, I like the All-American, but... it's kind of annoying that when you zoom... I like the sniper sight, but at the same time, in close combat, it's actually really... well, annoying. Okay. I think I'm gonna stick with my shotgun. Or my Ferguson rifle. I meant to ask, actually. I'm not really a sort of an expert on this sort of thing, but the Ferguson rifle, is it a little, I don't know, overpowered? 95 damage. It does more damage than the hunting rifle. Now, the hunting rifle, do I not have any bullets for? Oh, yes, I do. Is a .308 caliber rifle. But the Ferguson rifle's using 44 bullets. The same bullets I get in pistols. Do they really do more damage than, say, from the hunting rifle or the sniper rifle? And does it matter what you shoot them from as well? Do different guns make a huge amount of difference to the amount of damage each a bullet will do? So, for example, if you put this round in the Ferguson rifle and shoot it, does it really do twice the damage it would do from a pistol? It just seems very, very powerful. 103, really? Oh. Depends on your perks, I guess. I mean, I know I get a big boost with this because of the perk. I do something like 25% more damage because of the perk, but that's still a huge amount of damage. Much more than my hunting rifle. Which just seems... I don't know. Odd. Okay. Now, I do quite a lot of damage with this thing, the riot shotgun. Because I've got the right perks for it again. Shotgun surgeon. Now, where was... was over in this dirt. What the hell is that? That's a big satellite dish. Oh, that's Black Mountain, isn't it? Black Mountain, yes. Okay, radiation. Alright, this is the right direction as well. Okay. Let's take some Rad-X. It looks like we're heading into a radiated territory. Rad-X. Oh! Rad-X does 50. Oh, my medicine skill's a lot higher now, isn't it? Let's have a look. Skills. Medicine 60. I'm getting a lot more rad resistance from Rad-X. What did I see there? Okay. Veronica, Eddie, we have uglies. How did that miss? Really, seriously, how did that miss? Don't get in my way. I'm just not hitting. That's hideous. What are we Oh! And they're spitting at us. Guys, get out of my way. Okay. Oh. Oh. Evolved center. Really? Bullets am I going to waste? Okay. God, I'm glad I had you guys. Right, we're taking Okay, I believe we found the Brotherhood Scouts. How the hell do I get down there without breaking my legs? Okay. I'm guessing this is where a nuke went off. I didn't think any nukes hit here. Mo! Okay. Oh, right, we better hurry up. We're taking a lot of... Brotherhood of Steel Mission Holotape. Definitely. Actually, we're going to take... We can sell this back at the bunker. Yes, indeed, we can. And we're also horribly, horribly overloaded. Take everything. Okay. First things first. Carol, Brotherhood armor, repair. Oh, I tell you what. Veronica, can I just give you this?
You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
How's your armor? Your armor's better, so you're not going to wear this. Not that I'd mind if you did, but we're going to sell one of them to your family. I've got some laser. Weapons I could do with getting rid of them. Okay, let's get out of this crater before I mutate into one of those evolved centers. Alright. Okay. Ooh. Do they not have anything on them? There's one here. Center blood. Now, I can use this. I can't remember what for, but I think it's Hydra. Now, where the hell am I going? I'm not going to Black Mountain yet. The quest we're going right is... back here, that way. East. We do not want to go to Black Mountain yet. I'm sure we're going to be going there eventually. Right, we're trying to go that direction. Okay. Okay, my spidey sense is going again. Are we heading in the right direction? Yes. East. This place has got ambush written all over it. I heard creepy crawly sound. I think I heard creepy crawly sound. Creepy crawlies! Can I no-sight it? Nope. And I probably shouldn't be wasting armor-piercing bullets that way. Okay. What the hell is that? We've got incoming and it... Oh, God. That looked big. And it's running away. Why is it running? It's running back. Oh! Whew! Ooh. That was a big bug, wasn't it? Alright. Yeah, we need those. Let's try not to get... Oh, wow. Okay, now this is actually where this weapon is very well suited. My God, there's loads of them! And there is somebody down there. Okay. Oh, I love armor-piercing rounds. Oh. Okay, we just got the big guy left. Oh my God. How many bullets did that take? Even with armor-piercing rounds, those things are tough. Oh! Stand still! Shoot him in the stinger. Actually, you know, I was wondering how the hell Scorpion Gulch. I was wondering how the hell scorpions managed to sting through power armor. Wait. I think I see how now. Look at that! Good grief. Okay, who are you and what happened? I think actually what happened was scorpions. Hello, Wastelander. A Sunset Sarsaparilla Star bottle cap. Nice. I wonder how many of those I've got now. I should have quite a few. What? She took her weapon out. Why? Oh, nicely done, Veronica. Oh. Oh, that was... An impressive miss was what that was. Too close. That's my excuse. Alright, where the hell am I going? Am I going there? Yes, we're still going this way. Alright. Okay, we got more. Something's on, Eddie. Whoa, 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 what? What? Where? Oh. My God, they're all over the place. I saw you. You were punching rather than shooting. I thought we talked about that. Okay. Let's get out of here. This place is just filled to the brim with creepy crawlies. Grenades very often. Oh, I'm hearing. Oh. I'm hearing more creepy crawlies. Okay,
Really, Veronica? Oh, for some reason you've got
Are
melee
you talking
set.
Me or a future Veronica who is not already doing that?
You weren't, though. You were not. You were punching things. Don't lie to me. You were punching things. I saw you. Veronica is being rather liberal. What? What? With the truth.
I think I've got enough poisoned glands now.
Oh!
Fine, I'll have another one!
Come on!
Okay. Lots of tiny little scorp.
For the Brotherhood!
Where?
Oh.
Another one! Wastelander, maybe? Dead Prospector. With some rounds. I don't need the scotch. Authority glasses. I'm going to take them. Veronica could do with a set. Do I need the cards? I'm actually thinking of adding a mod that adds better authority glasses, actually. But it doesn't replace the current ones. It just adds new ones. Of various different colours.
You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
Actually, I'm going to give you a laser rifle, because I don't want to carry it. And I'm going to give you a set of authority glasses. Let's have a look. How'd you look? Yeah. Alright. Not quite. Now, gotta be telling you. Sorry, Veronica.
You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
You just... I'm sorry, you just... You're not a sunglasses kind of person. Sorry. Ooh. Please tell me I got my shovel. Yes! For 12... three 12-gauge rounds. Brilliant. Okay. Strange scorpion. They don't. Ooh. Oh god, I'm falling off slowly. Alright, we found Helios 1. We should be almost there. Still those big guys. I seriously wonder how much damage they do. I am not gonna try and find out. But I have a horrible suspicion that those stingers would kill me pretty much instantly. Anything else? Alright, I think we're in the clear. And we have signs of civilization. Oh god. Oh, I should stick with this weapon. Armor-piercing bullets on the All-American are very nice, but this weapon, oh, it just packs such a punch. And I really do like it as well. Okay, can we... Oh, God. How the hell do we get down there? Okay, that way. Do we want to go down there? I think we want to go this way. Yeah, back to civilization. Buildings. Roads. Stop hanging around the deep crevices and pits, please. Roads. You know what? We need to go and pick the van up, which is in Good Springs. Alright, so it was next to this place, I believe. Let's have a look. Yeah, off to my right somewhere. Up here. Okay, cool. Strange looking cactuses. Cacti? Cactuses? Cacti? Cacti. Is it cactuses or cacti? Now I'm going to have to check that when I finish. Okay. All right, Veronica, is this it? Is this the place we're finding the terminal? Okay. It looks like it. Gibson ship. Okay, there's a terminal. And there's a radio. Quiet. Take machete. I've already got machetes. Alright, I'm seeing a lot of alcohol. Ooh. Drugs. Cigarettes. This is where your father Elijah used to stay, right? He was well into partying, wasn't he? Glue as well, even more worrying. Okay. Wow. Alright. Activate comm station terminal. Enter password now. I'm typing a password. I'm assuming Veronica told me the password. Download research notes. Can I not read them? Okay, I'm downloading them. Access Father Elijah's notes at the comm terminal with Veronica. Done so.
Let's see what we've got here.
Okay.
Okay, yeah. This is the one I was thinking of. The pulse gun. Although, maybe the rangefinder could work too. And
rangefinder?
It looks like the NCR was onto some miracle farming technology.
Less interested in that one. Pulse gun and rangefinder. Tell me about the pulse gun.
Electromagnetic weapon from before the Great War. Experimental. It never saw mass production. But they were building it as a countermeasure to power armor, which they feared the Chinese were developing. Supposedly a prototype was being housed at Nellis. Imagine what it could do to the Brotherhood. We'd be on equal footing with any idiot with a gun.
All right. Tell me about the rangefinder.
It's a targeting device for some kind of doomsday weapon based at Helios 1.
Yes!
It was lost sometime after the war.
Yes!
We held Helios 1 for a time.
That's what we want.
Lost a lot of people defending it. Too many. All for this weapon they never got working. If it turns out to be a dud, it'd show how flawed our goals have been. Father Elijah said he thinks a scavenger might have sold it on the Strip.
The Strip. Okay, so we need... Oh, farming technology? We need to get to the Strip to find the rangefinder for our doomsday weapon. I quite like the idea of the pulse gun as well. But the doomsday weapon. Because it's a doomsday weapon. I mean, seriously, how can you not want to have one? Farming technology.
More or less. Supposedly it's a vegetation enhancer. NCR has a science branch headquartered at McCarran Airport. Guess they found something. Guess somebody wasn't very good at keeping secrets either. We'd never pursue it because it's not a weapon. But self-sufficiency is fundamental to us. If it worked, they'd see the value of an alternate course.
Oh, right. We've met him. Let's... The rangefinder... Engage mouth again. The rangefinder sounds promising. Not working, is it? Rangefinder. It's a rangefinder. Okie dokie.
They defended Helios like it was their last stand. Didn't even know if there was anything worth defending. How could there be, with all we lost? Even if it did work, it'd be under NCR control now. So it'd either prove our goals are wrong, or we're incapable of pursuing them. There's a pawn shop in Outer Vegas we could check, and I've heard of a gift shop in the Strip that deals in pre-war antiques.
Nope, I've not changed my mind. Let's go find it.
I like the way you think.
Oh, but... Well, no, can we... I mean, I want that
What's
one,
up?
But I just want to talk about the other ones.
What are your thoughts?
Let's go after the farming tech. Are you going
to
tell me anything?
Okay. What better way to persuade them than to give them a taste of what they stand to gain, right? Maybe the best place to start is to see what we can find out directly from the NCR. Let's head to their OSI office at McCarran.
We've already done that, though. We've already done that. Maybe the pulse gun would be a smarter move.
Yeah. Maybe they'll think twice about engaging the NCR if they know one of those could be floating around. The notes say to look around Nellis Air Force Base. He suggests going through filing cabinets and computers in the commanding officer's quarters.
All right. Nope. Definitely rangefinder.
They defended Helios?
Yep. Nice. Pawn shop. Got it. Let's go.
See you around.
Yep, let's go find ourselves a Where the hell are we? There we go. A rangefinder. Although... Okay. I kind of want my van back. I really want my van back. I really, really do want my van back. And as well as my van, I also want, yeah, I wanted to check out that place as well, didn't I? There's a few places I wanted to check out, but Vault 40 was one of them. Yeah. Too many places! The other thing I need to do is Boulder City. I've got a bounty I need to check up on. Alright, I tell you what. Let's run back to the Hidden Valley, sell off some of that stuff we just got, then run back to here, Vault 40, and then go to the car. The van. And then we can take the van up here, go check out Boulder City, and drive the rest of the way up to Freeside. Is it Freeside? Well, the Strip. Alright. What the hell's that? Scorpion tail. Alright, let's stick to the roads though. Don't want to get attacked. Oh no, no! We're going back. Oh, you know what? Oh, wrong key. Do I really want to be running through scorpion country again? I suppose the scorpions are not going to be there anymore. We've cleared them. Fine. Run back through scorpion creepy crawly country. Whilst we're down here, buying and selling, I must remember to pick up flamer fuel, because honestly, I think I'm going to run out fairly soon. Okay.
Have you found it? I need to give my report to Hardin soon.
What, No, I haven't found it.
Then we have nothing further to talk about.
Yes, we do. We need... Right, yes. Stuff for sale.
Our patrols are always bringing more stuff in. Take a look.
Oh, no. Sorry. I need to get the stuff
later.
From Veronica. I'll be back. Veronica? Where the hell's Veronica? Oh. You're the head
of the range. Feel free to use any open lane.
Do you know... There we go. Do you know anything about the weapon that's gone missing?
Torres must be getting desperate if she's accepting help on this one. I'll tell you what I told her. My records show that Initiate Stanton was the last to check it out, but checked it back in a day later.
Initiate Stanton? Danton. We'll try and find... Where's Veronica? Veronica! Are you Initiate Stanton?
Hello.
No. Where the hell's Veronica? Hello, Veronica? Are you an Initiate? No. Hello, Veronica. I kind of need you to come here. Oh. Why are you not following?
Should have brought something to read. Aw, just when standing around was getting excited.
Are you coming? Veronica! Oh, come on. Okay, are you gonna follow now? No, really? You're getting annoying! Go there.
Should have brought something to read.
Why? I've not told you to wait. Really? Fine.
Aw, just when the standing around was getting... Should have brought something to read.
Just give
You're
me
making me carry the heavy
no,
stuff,
No, just
you?
Give me the stuff I gotta sell. I'll carry it all myself. Why do you have two Q35 modulators? Okay, I'm just going to ignore that. Why does she have two of the damn things? Oh, I can put on a backpack. That was weird. Alright. We'll pick her up on the way out, Eddie. For now, we're just going to... Oh, let's find this initiate before we sell all this stuff. Just in case we get some information about a pistol.
to provide covering fire. Okay.
Had word that the town of Prim is now part of the NCR.
Initiate Stanton, hello.
Yes, can I help you?
You can tell me where the damned laser pistol is. You were the last one to check out the missing laser pistol, right?
Oh, man. I told Watkins this wasn't going to work. Look, Watkins and I snuck out one day. She said it'd be a training exercise. Said she heard from a guy on one of the patrols that there was a gulch just southeast of here with scorpions in it, and that we had to check it out.
I've just been there.
There were scorpions out there, all right.
I've just
been there. We started using them for target practice. Before we knew it, the damn things were all around us.
Oh, God.
So we made a run for it, and in all the commotion, I dropped my pistol. Watkins keeps urging me to go back and get it, but that's not going to happen. You can go outside, though, can't you? You can return the pistol to Torres and clear this whole thing up for me.
I could. Why would I? Why do the records show that the gun was turned back in?
Oh, I sort of altered the records after we got back. That was Watkins' idea, too. That girl is nothing but trouble.
And you're stupid.
Still, I haven't been exiled yet, or worse, assigned to latrine cleaning duty. But I will if you don't help me find that gun.
Can't I just get you another laser pistol?
No. Weapon checking protocol includes verifying the serial number of the weapon, so a different gun would be noticed.
We could
fix that. Plus, having a new gun suddenly show up would immediately point to you, being the only outsider around here and all.
No. True.
The only way I have out of this is if you help me find that gun. You'll help me, right?
Fine. If I... in
Great.
That direction.
When you find it, just turn it into Torres and I'll be in the clear.
Running the whole region soon.
If I go back through the scorpion. Do I need to go? I don't need to go back that way. You're probably on your own, mate. I don't think I need to go that way again. I am heading off to Good Springs, where I am going to pick up my van. Alright, got some stuff to sell you.
Oh, hey.
What the hell just happened?
Have you found it?
No!
I need to give...
Sorry.
Then...
Selling. Okay. Alright, little bit of flamer fuel.
Give me a shout if you need anything else.
I will. But we got a lot more caps now. That is nice. Okay, let's pick up Veronica.
You're being watched, so don't get any ideas.
And go get the van. Okay, I think we... Oh, it's a puppy. Oh, God, and I just shot its mother. And then... Oh. How much guilt? Oh. Oh, God, we just shot the puppy's mother. And by we, obviously, I mean me, but... Guys, what are you doing? No, come here. No, no, don't shoot the puppy! Don't shoot the puppy! Oh. Fine, we'll shoot the puppy. Feel free to walk this way. Hello? Veronica, would you care to move? That way! Okay. Veronica, I want you to... Stay close.
They'll never see the haymakers coming.
No.
Oh, sorry, I get distracted. Been scavenging too long.
Yes,
finally. Everything is coming up.
Oh, seriously, are you telling me you are just going to refuse to follow me unless I let you punch things? Is this what you're saying to me?
They'll never see the haymakers coming. Does jumping at them with the fists count as ranged? Fine.
Both of you keep your distance. You keep your distance? Nice. Alright. Oh. Okay. Right, I think we've been this way. What do you think? I think we've been this way. .22 revolver? Right, that's the... Yeah, the correctional facility down there. Right. Alright. Now, there's a vault up there, but to be honest with you... I wanna... I want the Doomsday weapon! It's tempting. It's very, very tempting. Ooh. Okay. Oh, I don't really need armor piercing to kill these guys. Hello. What are you guys doing alive again? Powder gun got in for me. Okay, I guess they've just come from... whatever it was, I've lost it. The prison. To find their friends. Are there any more of you? No. Okay. Odd. Yeah, no, I'm gonna have a look at the... inside that vault. I guess. Okay, any more of you? Oh, I'm falling off. Alright. What? How am I discovering this place? I've been here before. How the hell am I discovering this place? Okay. I missed. I'm missing badly. And luckily, they aren't. Okay. Things have... Right! Okay, so a world of pain is my guess. It's all changed. That's why I've rediscovered it. It's not the same as it used to be. And that looks like another entrance, doesn't it? All right, okay. No. All right. Well, apparently when we last came here, we didn't notice... I've got a key. I tell you what. You boys and girls
should have brought something to read.
Stay here. That explains it, doesn't it? Oh, am I hearing something? Oh. Cherry bomb. Useful. Oh god. I thought I was a person for a second. Oh. Just a bulk. Okay. I'm hearing... I believe there are people here. Open desk. Okay, you know what? I need to find that radio. Oh, that's not going to be good. Okay. Oh, okay. Are you all powder gangers? Off.
Watch out!
Think you are, yep. Watch out. Oh! Okay, why am I, Stimpak's not on, my Stimpaks are not on my, okay, calm down. Aid, Stimpak, bitter drink, and why are they not on, okay, right, okay. Oh god, they're coming. Okay.
You like that?
Not really. Did you? Oh, headshot. Okay. What? What? What is that? What the hell was that sound? No. Jukebox, turn the music off. What? Okay, it's still on. Turn the music off! I'm severely allergic to music. Okay. Is everyone dead? Whew, I nearly bought it there. Alright. Kill NCR, that's not very... Spirit of 2277. It was almost 2299. Okay. Right, That was pretty damned intense. I almost died there. Dynamite bulkhead, no thank you. Okay, so we've just got lots of powder gangers hanging around here. 9mm pistol, M. No. Flamer fuel, definitely flamer fuel. Rotten cowboy hat. Have I got one of those? I don't need one. You kind of look like you lay down and meditate. It's like got that whole thing going. Assault carbine. That's worth quite a bit. Taking that. Oh, have I got my... Oh god, I have my light on. No wonder they saw me. I'm creeping around with my light on. But I heard some very strange things down here. Powder gang soldier outfit? Oh, okay. Never mind. Sensor module? Okay. So, what the hell was this place? Fort Lockett toy box. Not quite sensing the purpose here. Oven. Pilot light. Do I need pilot lights for anything? Okay, so this room... I'm hearing another radio. Okay. A terminal. Toys. Ammo! Thank you very much. I would take them. Fixing thing! I don't really need that. I really don't need that. Freeze the box. Strange me. Strange me. Isn't strange me... No. Toilet roll. Okay, terminal. Let's see what was in here. Rick's terminal. Keep out Emily. Alright.
Dad showed me how to use this old computer, so I've decided to keep a journal of our life down here. Dad brought the key to this pre-war bunker, bought the key to this pre-war bunker from a nearby merchant. Thanks to his old job hunting down criminals, and of course the fact that he was the very best, we now have enough caps to settle down as a family. Dad says we can't go out much because people may be after him, and us because of all the bad people he has killed. I don't mind, I like it down here. Rick's Diary 2. We finally brought in the last of the supplies. Phew, I have never seen so much food in one place before. Mum says that we have enough steak alone to last us the rest of our lives. Dad laughed and said it would probably last us a week with us. 3. Oh my god, I can't believe it. In the night, we heard a lot of noise coming from the local prison. Dad went to check it out this morning. While he was out, we heard a banging coming from the hatch door. Mum went to investigate in case it was Dad. I heard some shouting, so I went to see what was going on. It was two men dressed in blue. They had knives and dynamite. Mum shot at them. She was fast and was always a good shot, but one must have got lucky because they cut her real bad. I got bandages and Stimpaks as quick as I could, but she wouldn't stop bleeding. By the time Dad got back, she was dead already. Oh dear. Emily was hysterical about Mum, but Dad managed to calm her down. He told us later that there had been a riot at the prison and that the convicts had taken over the place. The local NCR had fled the area, leaving us to defend for ourselves. Dad says we're not to leave the shelter under any circumstances. Emily was unhappy about it. She'd made friends with an older kid named Sonny from the local town last time we were allowed there. Out. Sonny, is that Sonny Smiles? Well, this must have been a few years ago then. I mean, she's an adult now, isn't she? Okay. Dad got mad when Emily complained. I thought he was going to hit her, but he didn't. I don't know what we are going to do without Mom. This sucks. Oh. Okay. Dad has begun to teach us how to defend ourselves properly. He even let me try out his work gun. It has a hell of a kick on it. I thought it was going to bruise my palm. He also told me his eyesight was beginning to fail. He said something about cats was in them, but I can't remember the word. Cataracts. Dad says we have enough supplies left to last about 4 years, and no matter what happens, we have to stay in the shelter until the food runs out. Dad says Emily is still too young to look after herself properly, and that I'm going to have to look after her soon. I'm sick of typing. I look back to see many unhappy memories. Maybe if I stop typing, things will get better. Unknown user entry 1. Here, that stupid kid will make a damn fine stew. Little shit took out two of my boys, though. Well, at least we looked out on this place. Now I have a cool new gun. Okay, there's a new gun. So Eddie Boots is at the prison after we eat another dead guy. Well, what the... were we supposed to eat? Our own... Seriously? Oh. So they ate the kids. I'm glad I didn't loot any food here. There's supposed to be a nice gun. No, that, you know what that is, don't you? That's... One of them's got... Was it you? No. One of them's got an M gun. Find him again. Yeah, it's that. Which I'm not taking. Oh, well that was kind of twisted. And horrible. And let's get out of here. Okay, yeah. Okay.
Aw, just when the standing around was getting...
Let's go. That really weird was just... fairly horrible. It really was, wasn't it? Okay. Veronica. We keep losing, Veronica. Come here. What's wrong with you?
Should have brought something to read.
What's wrong with you?
Aw, just when the standing around was getting excited.
Seriously?
Yes! Finally! Everything is coming up for...
Really? Honestly? Are you serious? You're just not going to go anywhere unless I let you... Fine! Fine! You can thump things! Have fun getting shot in the head!
Okay, I didn't mean that. I tell you what. You can have the helmet. This is what it's all about, really, isn't it?
You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
Sort of. It's because I didn't give you the helmet and let you go thump things, right?
But you sound funny, and honestly, to be honest with you, you just don't look like Veronica. But if you're going to go thumping things, you need the helmet. It's just not the same with a big tin pot on your head.
Don't start crying when I call you Darth Vader all the time.
Yippee-yay!